Former Republican Governor Scott Walker is helping advise the Trump administration and campaign on whether to request a recount alongside overall post-election strategy.
I've talked to the vice president a number of times, talked to Jared Kushner and some of the other folks. I told them point blank about Wisconsin is that they should be prepared for a recount, but they shouldn't be counting on it unless there's a change in this canvass.
Two-thirds of the state's counties have finished canvassing. Unofficial results in Wisconsin show Joe Biden defeated Trump by about 20,000 votes. Election officials estimate a recount will cost around $3 million.